I want to be liked so badly. So there's just this false humility where I think I can get away with it. I think I can get away with it, that they believe that I'm actually being humble and I care, but it's all fake and none of it's real. And I really just want to tell them the fuck off. But what I feel like what I'm working on, or what I have been doing, is that choice, the choice to go, you know what? I know this thing is happening right now. I know I'm starting to pout. I know these things are coming up. What can I do to change it in this moment? And I have been consciously working on, okay, well, now I can go to my process, what I've been doing, and offer myself up, share my heart, or share whoever I am in this moment. And it is what it is. If they like it, they like it. If they don't, they don't. That's all I can offer. And I feel like that's, for the first time ever, what I did on the set that I was on was just like, I tried my hardest to just continually be myself. More, I focused more on that than I did my acting, which fed my acting. I focused more on the process that I've been working on in this studio than any of the acting part. It was just more about, okay, how do I bring myself, my love, the things that I've learned to the set entirely, from action, from in the dressing room, from hair and makeup. And that saved me ultimately, because I did want to pout and I did want to be something totally different. And I failed at times for sure. And I could, but I was also conscious. So that was, for me, it's these last couple months has been the first time where I've actually been conscious on set, or I've been conscious more in my life in terms of what I'm doing, just what's going on. Even if I'm failing, is my voice, you know, 10 octaves higher than what it normally is because I want to be something else, because I want to be viewed one way? Shit, then something's going on. Okay, what's going on? And fast too. Like it hasn't necessarily take me 10 minutes to figure that out. I know what's going on quite quickly, that I can redirect myself into another path. And it's a choice. Every single time it's become very clear to me that it's a choice, because of the things that I've been working on here. It's like, oh fuck, it's a choice. I can choose in a heartbeat to go, This is the other thing. I can do the other thing. I've been in this thing for the last hour, but I can get up and do the other thing. And that's what I'm going to keep working on, and what I want to keep bringing forward. It's just, I can choose to do something else every time. And I want to get better at taking notes. I still think I'm better than the note. I still think I'm better than the thing. And I feel like I want to get better at trusting Michelle. I want to get better at trusting directors, or notes that even just come from my life, that I hear them and I'm taking them in and I can just trust them, and then later on work through it if I need be. But I need to work better at just, I have the note,